Pairing RYSE SmartShades using the SmartBridge. To pair your SmartShade using the SmartBridge, your SmartBridge must already be paired to the RYSE app. If your SmartBridge is not yet paired, please click here to watch our SmartBridge pairing tutorial. Additionally, if your SmartShade is not yet installed, please click here to watch our installation video. Without further ado, let's get started. Tap the plus icon in the upper right corner of the Shades menu and select Add RYSE SmartShade. Tap Configuration and select With SmartBridge. Select the SmartBridge you would like to pair with. Here you will see the names of all SmartBridges connected to your RYSE Cloud account. Tap your SmartBridge of choice to select it. The SmartBridge will now start scanning to find your SmartShade. Press the Pair button on your SmartShade to make it visible to your SmartBridge. Optionally, you can name your SmartShade by tapping the pencil icon, entering the name, and clicking Save. We will now be able to set the top and bottom positions of your SmartShade. Tap Set Up My SmartShade to continue. Press the Set button on your SmartShade for a few seconds to enter calibration mode and follow along with the in-app instructions to set your top and bottom positions. When you have successfully configured your SmartShade's positions, tap Done. Select No, Take Me to the RYSE app to finish pairing your SmartShades. Otherwise, if you would like to use Apple HomeKit, click Yes, Take Me to HomeKit and watch our continued HomeKit tutorial here. You will now see your newly added SmartShade on your dashboard. You will be able to set groups, create routines, and control your shades using the RYSE app. Thank you for watching this tutorial. If you would like to learn more, please visit hellorise.com.